आई वॉन्टेड अ लैम्प शेड जो कि मैं ऊपर रूफ से हैंग कर पाऊँ एंड इट शुड बी लाइट इन वेट बिकॉज मैं ड्रिल नहीं करने वाली थी रूफ में. हेलो यू गाइज, हाउ आर यू? वी आर मीटिंग आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. कुछ दो तीन हफ्ते हो चुके हैं एंड आई हैव नॉट पोस्टेड अ वीडियो ऑन माई यूट्यूब चैनल. द रीज़न वॉज आई वॉज वेरी बिजी इन DIYs. फेस्टिव सीजन इज राउंड द कॉर्नर और मुझे सारे अपने DIYs अक्टूबर में ही फिनिश करने हैं बिकॉज फेस्टिवल सीजन है एंड नवंबर से आई एम गोइंग टू डेकोरेट माई होम. अराउंड 10 to 15 DIYs साइमल्टेनियस चल रहे हैं, सो आप सोच सकते हो कि मैं कितनी बिजी होंगी DIYs में. हे गाइज, इट्स रति एंड वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल रति अनरेवल्स. If you are looking for some living room decor ideas on a budget, this is the one for you. So, अगर आप इस festival season के लिए home decoration ideas search कर रहे हो, do try this lamp shade and you are going to love this. It looks so pretty when lights are off. एंड ये अभी इसका डे टाइम लुक है जैसा आप देख सकते हो. आपने मेरे अगर व्लॉग्स देखे हैं जब अनलॉक 2 हुआ था एंड उसमें जब पार्शल शॉप्स ओपन हुई थी उस टाइम मैंने कुछ कारपेंट्री और वुडन वर्क की कटिंग करवाई थी. उसमें से कुछ पीसेस मेरे पास लेफ्ट ओवर पीसेस थे जिनमें से मैंने ये DIY लैम्प शेड बनाया है. आई वॉन्टेड अ लैम्प शेड जो कि मैं ऊपर रूफ से हैंग कर पाऊँ एंड इट शुड बी लाइट इन वेट बिकॉज मैं ड्रिल नहीं करने वाली थी रूफ में. ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम आई केम अक्रॉस अ वीडियो ऑफ प्रियंका फ्रॉम ऑर्गेनाइजोपीडिया एंड उन्होंने ये लैम्प शेड बनाया था. आई लव्ड द लैम्प शेड एंड फॉर्चुनेटली मेरे पास मटीरियल भी घर पर अवेलेबल था. So I thought why not to try it and देखते हैं कैसा turn out होता है. And this has turned out beautiful guys. So huge shout out to Priyanka from Organizopedia. I'm going to tag her over Instagram also. So here is the process how you can achieve this beautiful DIY lampshade. Here are the wooden sticks that I have. The thickness of these are 1 cm each and I have these dowels of 50 cm each. I want my DIY lamp height to be in 40 cm, so that is why I am cutting these dowels in 40 cm each. Now once our wooden dowels are cut in required size, we are going to keep these smaller pieces of wooden dowels as we are going to make another DIY out of these. Now I am going to sand the edges from both ends so that there are no harsh wooden peels sticking out of the wooden dowels. Now to start with our DIY lamp, we are going to place our wooden dowels parallel to each other and to them we are going to hot glue the ice cream sticks on it, the popsicle sticks on it like this. After hot gluing the first stick, I am going to hot glue the end stick as well so that our frame is intact and it doesn't move from its place. Now I am filling this wooden frame with popsicle sticks and I am keeping a regular distance in the popsicle sticks as you can see here, as this is going to give a proper light effect when we put a bulb or a LED light in it. Same ways, we are going to make another frame and I have kept the first frame as a guide to make another frame so that the popsicle sticks are at equal distance. Our two sides are ready. Now we have to make a third side and for that we have to place our two frames like this and to them we have to add popsicle stick. Again, place the popsicle stick following the other two frames. It should be aligned with those two frames. Similarly, we are going to repeat the same action for the fourth side as well. And here our top frame is ready. Now we have to give it finishing touches. To hide these wooden dowels of the frame, we are going to hot glue the popsicle sticks on them. Now our DIY is almost complete. To give it a final look and to place the bulb holder, we are going to place the popsicle sticks parallel to each other and to them we are going to glue more ice cream sticks on that. When you are hot gluing the popsicle sticks for the base, do not keep a space in between the popsicle sticks as you can see here. Now at this point I realized that my bulb holder is visible through this gap, so I thought to cover it from all four sides and then I am checking it again. This looks good enough and I am not going to cover the last leg as the wire will not move freely then. To paste the bulk holder, I'm using a blue tack here. You can also use hot glue gun, Fevicol, Fevikwik, anything, any strong glue you can use. If you're using it upside down, then I will request you to use a glue which is strong enough so that your bulb holder doesn't fall down. Now I am applying hot glue on all four sides and I am pasting the base to it, and you can see here that the wire is free moving. I can move wire anywhere from here. For the bulb, I am using this 3 watt warm light bulb from Havells, but it has a ring situation going on, so I bought this connector which has a ring to pin connect. So I will link it down in the description box below where you can purchase it. And voila, our DIY lampshade is ready. You can use it on floor, you can use it on table, you can use it at bedside table. It is going to look fab. I have used a 2-pin plug with that, and the length of the wire is around 1 meter that I have used. And this is how it looks in the night. Isn't it beautiful? It looks divine, and isme se jo light chhan ke aa rahi hai, that looks beautiful. So easy process tha na. I hope you liked this DIY lampshade. Well, I love this home decorating idea. Throughout this time period, I have been posting on Instagram some short vlogs. If you have not seen that highlight on my Instagram, you are missing out something if you are not following me on Instagram. So go ahead and follow me right away. The link is in description box, or you can find me with the name Rati Unravels. I hope you like this easy DIY, which is in no budget, zero cost, and this is a renter friendly DIY app. Isko kahin pe bhi leke ja sakte ho, isko kahin pe bhi hang kar sakte ho. ये कमांड हुक से बहुत ईजली कहीं पे भी हैंग हो जाएगा विदाउट ड्रिलिंग नेल्स इनटू द वॉल. सो अगर आप कुछ ऐसा ऑप्शन भी देख रहे हो, देन ऑल्सो यू कैन गो एड एंड मेक दिस काइंड ऑफ डीआईवाई. यू आर गोइंग टू लव दिस डीआईवाई. एंड यहाँ पे कुछ हॉट ग्लू है जो कि मुझे दिख रही है, सो आई एम रिमूविंग इट. And yeah, if you like my video, then please do subscribe to the channel, give this video a big like, connect with me over Instagram and Twitter, and also tag Priyanka from Organizerpedia so that she knows that I have made this lamp and this has turned out beautiful. Again, give this video a big like, channel ko subscribe karna mat bhulna, aur saath mein jo bell button hai usko zarur hit karna so that aapko mera new videos ka notification mil paye. And also comment below, how did you like this DIY lampshade? I will catch you in my next video. Until then, bye bye, take care, stay safe, and yeah, subscribe zarur kar do.